Welcome back. I'm your host, Orion Vincent, and we have another classic Terminators matchup. With me tonight is a special guest, Codey Lundgren. Codey, what are your thoughts on tonight's game, the Terminators versus the Snipers, Div 5?
Well, it's the first time facing these guys. They're pretty high ranked, so let's see what happens. They're a pretty good team. We got to try really hard here.
They are a very good team, and we definitely have to try really hard. Here we go. Start off, Matthias fighting with the puck. Ooh, and just a collision.
Just ugly. The other player couldn't stay on his feet. Matthias a tank. What do you expect?
I don't expect anything else from Matthias. Here comes the Snipers. Oh, and what a save. Was that a save by Whitaker? Whitaker looking good. Ooh, and another save.
Highway robbery. That was pretty gloved.
Wow, they were just driving on the highway, and Whitaker just pulled over and robbed them.
Flashing the leather. Gotta love it.
Whitaker the pirate. Comes Simonson. And, ooh, did the splits there. Let's run that back.
Little ballet spin was that? Not even push from behind. It looked like embellishment.
Looks like he missed his gymnastics class and was just trying to get a little practice in. Here comes a sniper. Simonson on him like Sniper's on the point, has a shot. Oh, and they poke it in. That was ugly, Codey.
No support down low for Whitaker. You got to feel bad for him on that one. Looks like that's kind of the story of the game here so far. Let's see how it plays out.
Here's Alex, a nice pass to Donnie, to Alfie. Alfie fumbles the puck and gets beat and falls down. Let's run that back.
Looks like he tripped on his jockstrap. Look on the ice here. There's something under his foot when he falls. What is that?
Yeah, that's definitely his jockstrap, Codey. Here comes Snipers from the point, has a shot. Ooh, and they score again, and there's three Terminators standing around Whitaker. I don't know what they were doing.
Well, 2.5, one's Upple.
True enough. Yeah, Upple's definitely not on steroids anymore. He's not looking sharp out there. Here comes Friesen from the corner. Oh, and a nice tip pass by Brock.
What a tip. Friesen with a nice shot on net. Brock makes it work.
Run that back here.
Just a beauty redirect five hole. Brock Selly's like he's never scored in his life. I love it.
I actually don't think he has scored in his life before this goal. I think this was his first of the season. Comes Donnie streaking up. Ooh, what a nice shot by Donnie, bringing the Terminator some life, which is well needed right now. Here comes Snipers right in the middle, and Whitaker stones him. What a wall.
What is Codey doing out there? Look at that. Is he tap dancing, doing a little jig?
I must have missed that. We could run that back, but we're not going. Here comes the Snipers on the right side, and Whitaker makes another save, really keeping the Terminators in this one. Here comes Matthias trying to make a move.
Doing it all on his own. Look at that effort. And he gets a shot on net. One end to the other through four guys.
Oh, you know what? Let's run that back. Matthias right there. He sees Alfie and he dangles him. I don't blame him. I wouldn't want to pass to Alfie either. Here comes Alex playing D. Oh, and a nice giveaway by Alex.
It's the best pass of the game right to the tape in number 13. He walks in, strips everybody, and scores.
Wow, that was ugly. Let's run that one back if we can. That pass by Alex was definitely tape to tape. Here you go. Alex with the nicest pass of the game right to the Snipers.
Zero back checking by Friesen out there, just looking just as bad.
Snipers with a nice shot right on Kevin. Oh, did you see that? Oh, jumped out of the way, and it looked like that hit Whitaker right between the pads on the knee.
Orion Vincent going back to his street days, dodging a bullet, and lets his friend take it for him.
I don't blame him, though. I wouldn't want to get hit with that bullet either. It didn't look like he was wearing a vest at that time.
Kevlar shin pads.
Whitaker on the ground there. No, let's run that back. He goes, oh, nice jump by oh, but it just caught Whitaker right on top of the pads.
Even 91 showing sympathy after that.
That was definitely a rocket. I would not want to get hit with that. Whitaker down, and let's hope he's okay.
It's a big boy shooting on net there. I wouldn't want to wear that shot either.
Whitaker makes a stance, and he gets up, and the boys are cheering for him. Attaboy. Shaking it off.
Orion owes Whitaker a beer after that one.
Speaking of Orion, there he goes. Nice pass to Jonesy. Jonesy makes a move. And right on the goal line. They just couldn't bury it.
So close. Donnie was right there.
Alfie fighting with the puck.
Trips his own. No, he tripped the other guy.
Let's run that back. Here comes Alfie. Loses the puck. Oh, and then goes for a dangle with a 360 in it.
Looked like the other guy tried to take his legs out.
The Snipers. Walks in, shoots, scores.
No goal there.
Oh, I definitely read that play wrong. There's the goal.
A terrible pass right to their team from Whitaker, right up Upall's leg and in the net. No defense whatsoever.
Who was the D there? It was probably Codey. Here you go, Upple. Upple, what are you trying to do? You're trying to dangle three players in our own line. Whitaker, one of the best passes I've seen of the night, right to their player.
Wow, we're passing them better than our own teammates. That was brutal.
That was absolutely horrible. I don't think any Terminators can be proud of that play. And here we go. Snipers lose it. Oh, and Brock decides to take a seat.
Brock trips over the hash marks here and throws a temper tantrum, lays down.
Brock tripped over his diapers, and he's going to go back and cry. He just crapped himself. Here comes Codey. Oh, right in the back of O's calf. Wow, let's run that back.
That was payback for dodging that last bullet. Codey lets him know what he should have done.
Well, I guess karma's a bitch, as they say, and O dodged one bullet, but he can't dodge another. Oh, Sniper streaking down the right side, easily beats Daryl. Oh, and Whitaker's there to stone him.
Daryl just looking like a white-headed pylon out there, not doing much with those fucking lacrosse gloves.
Daryl should have been wearing orange the way that he looked like a pylon out there. Here comes Upple right in the corner, battling with the puck. Gets a free, goes right behind the net. Upple trying to dangle everyone again, getting fed up that he can't, and he gives him a shove.
Taking it back to his streak in days as well. Doesn't know what to do.
Upple just, that's not what the team is really looking for. Just because he can't dangle five players, he gets frustrated and gives him a shove. That's vintage Upple, but it's not what we wanted to see.
Don't worry, Mathai is there to back him up. As you can see, Kevin skates away. Mathai goes in there and protects him against the whole team.
I would expect nothing less. Upple always skates away. Mathai is always there. He comes freezing on the right side. Gets beat easily. And Jonesy picks it up. Gets stripped. Looks like it's a three on three for the Snipers. And they just walk in and score.
No effort, rarely done by Jonesy. You'd think Jonesy would come back a little harder than that, being one of the top players on the team, but Sheriff wasn't having it.
I guess the Sheriff was too busy the day before in the West there. Oh, and here comes Barrel, and he scores. You don't really see that very often at all.
Barrel with a knuckle puck. Nobody knew where it was going, including him, and then Codey comes in and celebrates like he had something to do with it.
Mathia has the face-off draw right to Barrel, a kind of weird fluttering puck. He got lucky there, because normally if Barrel shoots, it's not going in the back of the net.
Look at that flying hand clap. Just beautiful.
Must be the lacrosse gloves. They must have had something to do with that. There you go, Snipers. Nice shot on Kevin. Kevin with a save. And Mathia just goes, I know what happened there. Mathia just misses Summer and goes for a slip and slide there right into the boards. I don't know why. I don't know what happened there. Oh, nice stretch pass to Alf. Alf overskates the puck. Regains control. Oh, and a nice giveaway backhand by Alf.
He just didn't know what was going on. He overskated it, tried to throw it to center ice. Too many guys on him, just couldn't handle it. Tried to be selfie.
Alfie panicked, gave it away. That's vintage Alfie right there. That's why we love him. Comes Mathia from the corner. Nice stretch pass in the middle, and Alex...
Alex got breathed on and took a dive.
Looks like the Snipers players just breathed on him a little bit, and Alex fell tumbling over. Jonesy with a nice win. Oh, and look at the muffin on that.
Look at that muffin pass. It was just beautiful. That was exactly what we wrote up in the dressing room.
Ooh, that was one of the hardest shots of 2018 that Codey's ever taken.
Great to Donnie. Just perfect pass. Couldn't have wrote it better.
Snipers, oh, just dances around Codey and they score. Ooh, not looking good there, Codey.
Yeah, Codey was pretty flat-footed. That was pretty ugly. There's no excuse on that one. Sorry, Friesen.
Well, surprised that there's no excuse because that was absolutely horrible. Ooh, and look at the bad bounce when Alex tried to clear it. And they just walk in and score again. Whitaker just really letting the floodgates open right now.
I don't know how Alex thinks he can rock 87 if he's going to play with that kind of effort.
Brock back to pass to no one. Friesen there to collect. Friesen gets beat. Snipers on the breakout. Easily beat Codey. Comes number 13 streaking down the left side. A 2-on-1. Oh, wow. Look at that. That was unbelievable.
Daryl looks like he's going to puke on the ice. Can't blame him. He's a little out of shape.
Let's run that back. Daryl looks like he just had 5 Big Macs before this game, and he's about to throw them all away. Jonesy, nice win to Bud. Wow. Bud trying to breathe some life into this team with a nice shot.
Bud definitely putting in one of his better games. He's really trying hard out there. I like it.
Ooh, look at that play. Let's run that back. O just looks disappointed. Look at the disappointment in O's face. He could have had an assist there. That was a beautiful play.
O looks just as upset as Daryl did when that goal happened.
Here comes the Snipers. Right between Daryl's legs, and they score. Whitaker just not having a strong game anymore, but I don't blame him because I'd be pretty discouraged too if my defense was playing like that.
Ooh, look at that hammer shot by Jonesy.
Absolute bullet by Jonesy. Here comes Codey on the point. Nice shot. Ooh, and Brock gets the rebound and roofs it.
They decide to pull out their A game when it's too late. It's just terrible, terrible defense.
Well, a little too late, Codey, as they say. That was a nice goal by Brock to close it out, but let's run that back. Codey with a nice low shot. You don't see that very often. And Brock there to roof it on the rebound.
Yeah, too little, too late, though. Not much you can do. Just take down script and move on.
Well, Terminators didn't have the best game. The Snipers definitely whooped them, but we'll be back for another one. 8-3 is the final score, and Till the next time.